Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, social media networks are powerful communication tools reaching hundreds of thousands of users. To understand how posts go viral and what role influencers have in Communications 2.0, the European Parliament's European Science Media Hub has brought together a panel of experts to debate the issue.
It's very important today to understand how virality works. It's really important to understand how this new social media can influence people or even manipulate messages.
It's not an exact science how to make social media content viral. If it was, then all the big brands would be doing that and all the advertising would be viral online. We always know in retrospect what did turn out to be viral and try to draw conclusions from that. And of course, there are many variables playing into that, from the algorithms that the platforms apply, through the content of the viral, through human behavior.
So how do we get our messages through effectively on social media?
At my agency, we used the principles that we called the Zeus principles to get people to share content online and to get traction online. The Z stands for zeitgeist. We tap into what people are talking about already online. The E stands for emotion. We try and trigger people's emotions. The U stands for useful. We create content that people actually genuinely find useful. And the S is stories. We tell stories.
Technology, social science, and behavioral science are just a few of the many disciplines that can help us understand viral online messaging. To make sense of it all, the Science Media Hub has gathered the expert panel's opinions into interviews and into a report. You can find it here.